stories seldom told. I've squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. I left my home and my family. I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, running scared, laying low, seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, wishing only places only they would know. La la la. Asking only workmen's wages, I come looking for a job, but I get no offer. Just to come on from the horse on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La, la, la. I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winter come and bleeding me, bleeding. Stands a boxer and the fire by his train, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut until he cried out in his anger and his shame. I am